transnational graffiti. As my dad was driving me down an off-ramp from U.S. Highway 580 in Reno, Nevada one day, I spotted some transnational graffiti on the side of a concrete wall. The words were in "La lengua de mi padre y mi abuelos y abuelas," and they succinctly stated "El Norte." What were those young men up to at midnight or some other random hour of the morning when they did some tagging on that concrete wall? Surely, the gangbangers of Reno were up to no good. What does the concept of transnationalism even mean? What exactly does it stand for from an ethical perspective? The basic gist of it is that human beings do what they have to in order to survive. Republicans and other immigration hawks will scoff at this point, no doubt. But I don't care. I'm done caring what those people think. Without judgment, what will we do? We would be forced to look at ourselves emerged in lost time. Assuming what may be, without judgment, perception would increase a million times. Maybe those young men, in their heart of hearts, wanted to return home. Maybe they want to return to El Sur.